Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Yep.
Hit that hard and fast. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Love to see that one from the stump cam.
Wait.
Perfect technique and placement.
Right there. Yep. Thing.
Reasonably good over there.
Wait.
They'll take a single.
Yep. Catch
it! Archer saw that one early.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep. Catch it! Whoa,
great shot. Doesn't play that one well.
Yes. Catch!
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
One bounce, and that's four.
Ends that over.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Not able to connect there.
Yep.
Well played. The field has taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. One more to the score.
Bit expensive in that one. Going with spin now.
Bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Those runs bring up the 50 partnership.
That's well wide.
And that takes this partnership to 50. That's a good boundary.
Yep. Catch it!
One bounce, four runs.
Too expensive in that over. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. Missed time that one. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Another run added.
Yep.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep.
Well, just a lack of concentration there.
Great work, held their nerve while the ball was in the air, and takes a good catch.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion, called out for 19. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
huge appeal.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman, who needs to keep the pressure up. A beauty of a delivery there. Massive. What a shot.
Yes.
Ali has had quite a good over. A well-fielded, really good work out there. And a single. One run there.
Dropped the ball.
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
Shouts all round. Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Catch.
And that brings up the half century for this batsman.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550. Give away a bit too much there.
Mistimes that one.
Yep.
Catch it!
batsman departing the crease. Caught behind for 11.
Yes.
Plays it nicely along the ground. They take the single.
Yes, catch it!
4 runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the members' end.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yep.
4 there, nice shot. Not able to connect there.
Yeah.
Swing and a miss. They take a single.
Yep, catch it!
Ball and got what it deserved. 6.
Right there.
Ends that over.
Yep.
and they go through for one. Safely plays that along the ground.
Cruz has done well in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Good return there, back from the deep.
Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yep. Bowler's end.
Ends the over. Bell, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
One more to the score. Beaten in by the change of pace there.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
bowler beating them all ends up there. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Good bowling in that over.
Yes.
They'll get one more. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
We're there. Yep.
Nice work behind the stumps.
Just called wide there.
Yes.
Umpire lets that one go. Looked well wide.
Played that along the ground.
Right on.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Another run added.
Yep.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Yes.
Bit expensive in that one.
Not able to connect there.
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
And that's a single.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes,
catch!
Good throw from the deep, on target.
Shot.
Yep.
They take a single. Along the ground.
Keeper.
Ends that over.
Yes.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace totally ineffective. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
The batsman leaving the field, called out for 94.
Jordan is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Keeper!
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Great catch. Quick reactions and takes it.
The dismissed batsman called out for 22.
Pretty good innings for the batsman here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsman, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Mills, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Another dot ball. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes.
Good bowling in that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Shouts all round. Game. That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket. Safely plays that along the ground. Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark.
That's edged.
That was them.
Did they nick that?
Yeah.
What a magnificent take. Diving and takes the big wicket.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Number four.
Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
The player departing the field, caught out for seven.
Ferguson about to face their first ball.
Driven expertly for four.
Wait.
Right.
This is high in the air. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
And they go through for one. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Reasonably good over there.
Wait.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Swing and a miss.
It's in the air.
Yep, catch that.
Oh, what a shot. 6.
Archer, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yes. Yes.
Not able to connect there. And a single taken. That's the end of the fielding restrictions.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Waiting. Yep. Yes.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yes.
Ferguson into the 30s. And a single.
Oh. Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well. End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Middle that one, great timing.
Yep.
Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between these two.
The batsman have put on 50 here, good effort.
Yes, cut down.
No getting past that fielder. Ends that over. Archer Chase coming back rolling. Into the attack.
The captain is going with pace.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. What a delivery. Draws the edge.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
He has played well here. Positive and exciting batting to get to 50.
Yep.
Solid shot. Goes for four. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Run saved with that effort.
One more to the score.
Yep, catch.
two runs off that delivery.
Shout, but was there anything to shout about?
Superb catch. The batsman can't believe it.
Well, this was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.
And a single taken.
Yep. Reasonably good over there.
Appropriate behaviour may result in ejection.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
The medium pacer.
Yep.
Another run added. Goes high, but just lands inside the rope. Four.
Yep.
Moves into the 30s. Good start to this innings.
That ends a tidy over.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
Oh!
And that's a single.
Wait.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Going with pace now.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely. Quick to react and takes it.
The batsman leading the field, caught out for 35. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
Jordan returning to the attack.
The batsman is going with the medium pacer.
One run there.
Wait.
They take the single. The bowler beating them all ends up there. And through for one. Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
Edged.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Wait there.
Along the ground. One run there.
Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
One more to the score. Very good over.
That's edged.
Yes. And they go through for one.
One run there.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
Another run added.
Yep, yep. Keepers.
And they get a single there. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Six runs added in the over.
They'll be looking to score big in this final over.
Edges it. What a delivery. Draws the edge. What a delivery. Finds the edge.
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.